Okay, folks, what we have here is a 2004 Jeep Liberty, red in color. You do have the fog lights down below. Also does come with a sunroof. Very, very clean Jeep Liberty for a 2004. You do have a scratch right there. And that's all I basically see on the front. Now, it does have brand new tires all the way around. And that is all the way around brand new tires. Taking a look on the inside on the driver's side. On the driver's side, you have the power locks and power mirrors on the driver's side door, along with leather interior, heated seats, power seat as well, along with cruise control right on the steering wheel. Right now, showing it's got 96,984 miles. You do have a CD player and a tape player, along with the four-wheel drive, power windows right there in the middle. Button for the sunroof. Taking a look at the back, just showing us the 4x4. You do have the hitch capability right down below. Kind of hard to see with the sun maybe a little bit, but it's there. Right here showing us the 3.7 liter limited edition. Very clean vehicle for a 2004. Oh, there's another little mark I just found right there. It's real kind of faint. Once again, it's a 2004 Jeep Liberty 4x4 limited edition with a sunroof and heated seats.